It's not a unicorn. It's an Arabian oryx.
Oh, it has two horns, not one.
That's right, Leo. We simply have to look at it from a different angle. The Arabian oryx was almost extinct, but it was saved in captivity and brought back into the wild. Its long, straight horns can grow to about 70 centimeters long. They use their horns to protect themselves and defend their homes.
We should tell Farah it's not a unicorn.